Good evening. I'm interested in buying a hearing aid.
I'm sorry?
I'm interested in buying a hearing aid.
I didn't quite catch it.
I want to buy a hearing aid.
Ah. Hang on just one moment, so I'll just switch the radio off. I'm sorry, sir. Now,
what? What was it again? I can't hear. What? The radio's too loud.
Yes, better now, isn't it?
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear. The radio was too loud.
Ah.
Pardon?
Look, I'm sorry, I don't think my hearing aid's working properly. I've only had it a couple of days. Hang on. Yes, there we are. It's working now.
Is it good?
About £14.
Yes, but is it good?
No, no, it fits in the pocket here.
Can you hear me?
What?
Can you hear me?
Oh, contact lenses.
What?
You want contact lenses?
No.
Oh, well, I'll get Dr. Waring then. He does the contact lenses. I only do the hearing aids.
Ah, oh, good morning, sir. You want some contact lenses, do you?
What?
You want some contact lenses, do you?
I can't hear what you're saying, Dr. Waring.
I think you need a hearing aid, not contact lenses.
No, I want the hearing aid.
Who said that? Is there someone else in here?
What?
I think there's someone else in here.
Yes, it's me. Here.
Ah, you wanted the contact lenses, did you?
No, I want a hearing aid.
Ah, well, Mr. Rogers will look after you. Someone to see you, Mr. Rogers. He'll be down in a minute. Now, you wanted the contact lenses, did you, sir? Would you come this way, please?
What?
This way, please.
I don't understand, Dr. Waring.
Just in here. Why would you say you're Rogers? You know my lenses play me up sometimes.
What?
Ah, I do apologize most sincerely for the inconvenience, sir. Now, you wanted the contact lenses, did you?
No, I wanted a hearing aid.
Mr. Rogers will deal with you, sir. I'm dealing with this gentleman here. Now, if you'd like to come this way, sir, we'll try the contact lenses. Come on, sir. Mm-hmm.
Now, Dr. Rogers, I want a hearing aid.
Pardon? I'm sorry, look, I'm worried about Dr. Waring. I think he thinks he's with someone.
Hello? Hello?
Well, had you better go and tell him?
No, I'd better go and tell him. Dr. Waring?
Oh, there you are. I thought I'd lost you.
No, Dr. Waring, you're not with anybody.
Oh? Well, who's that talking to me then? Come on, let me see. Sit down.
What?
Why didn't you say you were Rogers?
About 5:45.
Ah, sorry, sir. Now, then, you wanted the contact lenses, did you, sir?
No, I wanted a hearing aid.
Ah. Hmm. So you must be the gentleman who wanted the contact lenses.
No, I want a hearing aid.
Ah, Mr. Rogers! Two gentlemen here would like hearing aids.
What? I can't hear you, Dr. Waring. I think it must be my hearing aid. Hang on a moment. Ah! It's so loud it hurts! Oh, that's bad.
Wait a moment. I'll knock my contacts out.
I've come to complain about my contact lenses. They're terrible. They've ruined my eyesight.
But I haven't given you any.
You're a liar.
What?
You swindler. You money-grubbing quacksar.
Don't talk to me like that.
I'll talk to you anywhere. Oh, Christopher.
What?
Oh,
that's the way you want it. Back in your way. I don't. It's too quick for you.
Break up my shop, Joe.
I've got him! Help! Help! I'm being attacked! Help me, Dr. Waring! I'm being attacked!
It's all right, Rogers. I've got him.
Quick! I've got it! Grab his arm!
I can't. He's got me round the waist. Never mind getting to the door. We'll throw him out.
I'm going
to
throw him out.
I'll attack Mr. Rogers, would you? Well, we're more than a match for you.
Help! He's got me by the throat.
It's all right. I've got him by the throat.
We're by the door.
Let's throw him out.
Oh.
One.
And two. And three.
You should see them when they've had a couple of drinks. Good night, folks. Just the fairy tale.